Where's the cocoa seeds?
Hold on, I want to change my skin. I'll show you. The cocoa seeds should be in one of these trunks or down in the other house. New skin.
Yeah, that's all. Oh, I see Jugs leave.
Yeah, he had to.
Yeah.
He's in the UK, so he's
everyone, right. Everyone should have it. Everyone should be out of bed then, because I do want to set my.
Sun's coming up.
So follow me. I'm gonna show you how to do it.
Yeah. So here, Gold Fox is gonna show me. Yeah. Sorry for the risque laddery right here, right now. I gotta fix that. Well.
No. The only reason that I'm doing that so carefully is because I have two hearts.
No, it's all good. That's why I'm trying to get the farms going. And so I was like, no, I just planted those potatoes. I didn't think they'd grown
yet.
All right, so when I show you this, you're going to facepalm so hard.
Well, I know it's not complex. I've seen a couple people. So just keep going down. Wait till the sun gets up a little more. Let's go over to my cattle ranch that's down on the field. Because I'm going to try to put, like, I'm trying to put gardens up here so people can do stuff at night when they don't want to go down.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Oh, no, that's not the entrance. Follow me.
I know, come here. Right here, look. I planted potatoes here for you.
Oh, I know. I saw. There were potatoes there, I think, too. I wasn't mad. That's why I was like, just chill, bro. It's all good. I was I had a big grin on my face. I just had the smoking cam up. So follow me. Where'd you go? Oh. That's why you're...
Have you guys looked at Enderman? Have you guys looked at the top of an Enderman?
There you
head?
Go, right there.
Like not the very top, but just like the his forehead.
Cocoa seeds. Are right
here. I know. Let's find those cocoa seeds. They're in one of these. Here they are.
Right here, yeah.
All right. So follow.
Because,
come down. I'm going to show you where
have,
to build,
like,
though.
Shield on their face.
I haven't seen the Enderman yet in the new patch. I haven't seen the spiders either.
Do you have an axe that I can borrow?
Yeah, yeah. I don't know, but I've got something you can use. I mean,
right.
I'm going to show you where I want you to build it. You can build it once I do. That's all. I'm going to go just...
All I need is, like, some basic supplies.
That's
and
fine.
I'll build a nice barn for you, period.
Just like right over in this little area right here is fine for now. I can give you an iron pickaxe. That's about all I got on me, I think.
Alright, that'll work.
And a shovel. I've got some dirt and I got some wood planks and some water.
How big do you want?
Well, as much, you know, those seeds can only plant so many. So eventually I'll probably fill this little gap over here in and it will. Yeah.
All right. And I'll take what you lift it off, and then I'll
oh, wild cow! Feel free to kill. Yeah, they come around here a lot.
I feel so alienated.
I mean, you're more than welcome. Like I said, now that I've moved my place off to kind of make a place up here, I just don't want people. You know, there's like a couple extra rooms.
Wait.
Hold on, it's putting some potatoes out.
Yeah, so basically, so people can stay up there if it's nighttime and
yeah.
They don't have stuff to.
Alright, so you know my base is in here, right?
No, it's not. That's all closed off and floated.
I know, someone went in there and.
The roof collapsed in and there somebody put a bunch of gravel up there and it fell down. I filled it with water, but anyways.
Yeah, that's where I was. That's where I was at. Someone went in there.
Yeah. But I didn't know the roof, there was gravel up there, and all of a sudden, it just started sliding down. Like, a creeper blew up. I don't know who did it. It wasn't me, though. Like, the roof. It kind of freaked me out. So, anyways, cocoa plants. So, over here somewhere, right? Let's get it going.
Can I have the pickaxe?
I thought I gave it to you. Oh, wait, here you go. I guess it just, got picked up by me again. So I'm just gonna sit over here and watch you.
Oh, I need to go like, get cobble and stuff. So.
For a cocoa bean farm?
No. I'm getting cobble so I can get,
Well, I'm putting some wood planks, dirt, and... Yeah, I don't have much else on me right now, sorry. I'm gonna go get some buckets of water, be right back.
I was gonna say, cocoa bean farms, you just need jungle wood.
I know, I'm getting it for an axe. But I'm gonna make them a nice one, that's why I
all right.
Need cobble.
Don't cut down any of the big giant jungle woods, people, that are like four deep. Those are the good ones for structuring. I think. I mean, that's just me.
I think that's what I did to get wood at the bird.
Well, you know, no, I mean, like, right here on my property line on the edge, that's all I ask. Go into the jungle a little bit and do it. Or replant big ones. But, you know, if you take one of the big ones on my little property line here, just so it looks good, it's nice to, you know. I mean, in the end, people, the PvP is more because people demand it, and it's slightly entertaining. It's not that I actually have any craving for it. This game's not detailed enough to have fun PvP to me, you know. But we can have some fun times anyways with some of that PvP aspect. Okay, I'm going to come take care of you guys right now. Sorry, cows. I'm coming. Shut up. I'm waiting for the wheat to grow.
Yeah, your wheat's gonna grow a lot faster than my wheat.
Well, yeah, you're not the farmer. You're like the miner, or the desert and those areas. They're gonna have to find what they can really do well and easy and just make it their export. You know?
Well, I mean, I have.
Well, miners too, if anything too.
Like, yeah, I mean, I'm growing my own wheat for my own, for like food down here.
Oh, for bread, yeah.
I'm not about the. The whole, like,
well, that's great. You need craftsmen, architects. That's what I'm saying. That's why I wanted to make this like a utopia, kind of a knock on the Utopia TV show slash, you know, it's a little drama, a little edge rubbing, kind of Big Brother-ish. That's kind of fun. But definitely still,
why,
you know.
That's why I like the other world better because like, I already like, had my utopia going on.
Yeah, but everyone on that world just got to the point where they were all yelling at each other because they all wanted to PvP and everyone... Because, you know, within like 2 days, everyone was making level 30 enchantments and, you know... I'm fine with that, and mod functions were on, so people were teleporting around, forcing people to teleport to them while they were in the middle of projects. It just got a little redunk-a-dunk.
Redunk-a-dunk.
I'm coming in, cows. Get out of my way.
That's why I kill. I'm putting stuff in my house.
All right, time for you guys to hump. Oh, look, we got an odd man out. I'll feed you, but then I'm going to kill you. Oh, they squirted out a baby, then they died. Even better.
Still out of my house.
But that's kind of the downside with this game is when do you start a new world and when do you just keep grinding at the one you're on?
Thanks,
Killa. We have one that's commissioners only. I mean, mods only. We started right before this. We played a little chunk on it pretty heavy. Remember, we had that place going in the field. I started making the cliffside one. I made this one because there was an update, and I always like to make new ones with updates a while back. But, you know, sometimes you'll make 5 or 6 of these before you finally, like, go, ooh, this is the one, you know. You'll scout around for a while and realize it's almost all snow or all this. This was a nice mix of biomes.
One. Turned a really big one.
Do you have a furnace I can borrow? Coal and everything.
There's one around the corner on the front of the ranch.
I lost my coal.
1 minute, Killa. I'm on my computer. Also.
I put some wood in the other one you can use for the furnace. Just burn the oak wood planks. Gaming Pro DD! Thank you for the follow.
I'm gonna kill.
Everyone's got a resource, you know, people out in the desert, they got the cactus, they got the glass. They've got their outputs.
I'm gonna be extremely efficient about this. Because
yo.
I managed to get pumpkins and wheat going right away. I managed to look out and get some cows captured. You know, people aren't gonna be able to have huge sheep, huge pig, huge cow farms because then no one else will have animals anywhere else on the map. You got to keep it, you know, at 4, you know, and just deal with it. That way everyone can have a few, or just one person does a big cow farm, one person does a big sheep farm, one person does a big, you know, pig farm.
Hey, they can have it.
Personally, I like just to grab sheep on the wild when I see them and just shear them and just leave them. Cows I kill in the wild and because I know I have a farm, and if somebody gets a pig farm, I'll kill all the wild pigs I see just so, you know, we still have more random respawns of stuff. God damn. I don't know, Dominator. I'm just kind of playing. You know, it's 3. I'll just stop, make some dinner. I'll probably play till like 5 or 6. Kind of playing a bite. Yeah, it's like 2 or 3 here. I don't know. What the fuck? 3:30.
Oh, so we're at the same time zone.
Yeah, I'm in California.
Oregon.
Ugh. Still same time zone.
Yeah.
I lived in Oregon for quite some years. Lived in Ashland, and Phoenix, and Portland.
Yo, I didn't make any tools, so I can't mine.
We are on the PS3, yes indeed. Feel free to throw a follow out, but we're in a closed server, full server right now. There's a tune in throughout the week for open servers.
Oh yeah, I wanted to talk to you about me streaming for you guys.
Hold on, all I can hear is cows. Because I'm standing next to the ranch.
Cow! I found a saddle! In a chest by a zombie spawner.
That's where I usually find them, too.
Alright, so be locked.
Yo, yo.
I can stream PC my.
I just told him, Killa.
Yeah, like I said, if you get it going, I'll just host you whenever you stream. Looking for mods and editors on the Gypsy Pirate Collective one? Alright, Cal, you're supposed to be in my pin. You're just out. That's good enough reason to kill you, though. Oh, one hit, and he goes flying back into the cows. Cattle ranch. Fuckers.
I'm gonna make this like hella detailed.
Hella. It's funny whenever someone's
just like over this deep.
Hey, wait, Gold Fox, look behind you.
I'm going back to my house, so I'm still working on it, okay?
I'm gonna go fishing and try to get some food. Oh, I still got some sunlight. Gotta build myself a little fishing cabin out here so I can be safe, but let's drop my line down at night.
Wait, wait, it'd be smarter to do it right there by your first pond.
You can do it however you want to do it, who?
I'm not doing anything. Wait, what are you talking about?
I don't know.
You know, fishing, you mean?
Where's my wood? Where's my wood? Where's my... Oh, that's my wood. Oh, and don't make a dirty joke.
Your pants, but I'm not sure.
Where's my iron?
Now, of course, I do have a fishing pond built up on the house, so you don't even have to leave the house. That's for nighttime fishing. But, you know, in the end, I want my beautiful little countryside here, my little meadow, to look nice. I want to feed my dragons of the black. That's why I'm up here farming and baking. And I'm going to start getting cookies and cakes. Once again, people, my cows will be heavily used for leather for books as well. And I'm trying to get, I got a little conservatory book, glass dome building built up there. 2 bookcases already. And as soon as I take some lumber up, I'll be adding 5 more bookcases. Because I'm basically, and I have more wood to make more bookcases and just keep going. So when we get the first enchantment table, if you guys want to make it out here, you can skip the whole build-up, the bookshelf thing. Or you can buy books and bookshelves from me. You can buy the sugar cane, the paper, the leather separate, cheaper, or buy the constructed books. Time and labor will be put into the cost. Or come up and bring wood and to me to help the bookshelves and trade it for some of the paper and stuff. Bum, 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 bum. Somebody's echoing. Chat. Come on, fishies. Bye, bye, bye. Oh, Almost day 106. Yes. Keeping track of the sunrise, sunsets, and skip nights on the show. Just for in real-time game time, not real-time time.